how to write a conversation. Here I gave some tips. Follow the tips. First one is long sentences should not be written. So you should not write long sentences while writing a conversation. And second point is topic should not be deviated. So whatever topic you have to talk there, only that topic you have to speak, but not the other topics. Should not deviate that. Then conversation should begin with greetings. Okay, abruptly you should not start a conversation. Just you begin with greetings. Okay, then better avoid hi. See, this is very commonly you people are using, but while writing conversation should not use hi. Okay, for greetings. Then should be polite. The conversation should be always polite. Avoid arguments. Argument should not be there. Then beginning and ending should not be abrupt. So suddenly, abrupt means suddenly. Suddenly you should not start a conversation and suddenly you should not end a conversation. There should be some beginning and some ending words. Okay. So beginning and ending should not be abrupt. Okay. So these 7 points should be followed while writing a conversation. Okay. Then I gave you one example here. That example let us see now. Model conversation. Actually here this is a minor discourse. Okay. Now let us see one conversation. That is a conversation between a receptionist and a person. Place is hospital. Okay. A receptionist and a person. Okay. Place is hospital. How this conversation will go on? Let us see now. Okay. First the person. Okay. Good morning, madam. Then receptionist. Good morning, sir. How can I help you? Person. Could you please tell me the room number of my friend Murthy? Receptionist. May I know when did he join? Yesterday evening, madam. Okay. Is he a heart patient? No, madam. Yesterday he met with an accident, with a road accident, and admitted here. Oh, he is Mr. M. Murthy. His room is 201. Could you please guide me to go there? Sure. You go straight in this passage and take a left turn. Okay. Okay, thanks a lot, madam. Sorry, sir, you cannot go now. The visiting hours are 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. So you need to wait here 5 minutes more. Okay, madam, no problem. I wait. May I know the condition of Mr. Murthy? Now he is good, sir. He is out of danger. Okay, thank you, madam. You are welcome, sir. So like this, we have to end the conversation. Okay, so all of you, read this conversation once again, and this is a model conversation, and basing on this you can develop your conversations on any occasion and at any place. Okay, thank you.